Any sisters have any question?
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Brother, the question is regarding the first question that the brother asked, that even if we want to do dawah or we have to say something about the knowledge that we have about Islam. But since it's like, as it was said by the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that even if you have one ayah, you convey it to others. But when we are telling it to the others, they are telling that the most common phrase that they use, abhi jumma jumma 8 din ho gaye aur abhi matlab chale ye log. So what should be our answer in regarding to that?
The sister asked a question that when you start doing dawah, as the Prophet said, balligh anni wala waya, propagate even if it be one verse. So the common reply she gets is, jumma jumma 8 din ho gaye aur abhi chale. At least I started. So if you start, but naturally you have to convey. So you have to say that's what the Prophet said. The Jumma Jumma 8 din ki zarurat bhi nahi, wohi din bol sakte. If it's a Muslim. Tum to Jumma Jumma 8 din na. Prophet said if it one verse. So tell your friend, and this thing can only be told to a Muslim. A non-Muslim will not tell you this. Jumma Jumma 8 din jo dialogue hai, a Muslim will tell you. So you say, even Jumma Jumma 8 din, it is too late, Jumma Jumma 8 din. If I hear in the morning, I can deliver the same morning. So even if I agree with you, Prophet said immediately. So do you believe in Sahih Bukhari? Do you believe in the Prophet? So turn the tables over. Rather saying Jumma Jumma 8 din, no way, I'm based. Okay, fine. You say Jumma Jumma 8 din, I agree. The Prophet said immediately, balligh anni wala waya, because this was a Muslim. A non-Muslim will not tell you this. A non-Muslim will give you another thing. Oh, you Muslims are like that, you are merciless. So how to reply the different technique? So sister, the better way of doing dawa is, instead of opposing, in martial arts, when you want to fight, it is preferable to use the power of your opponent and throw him down, rather than use your power. He may be a big giant. If he dies and comes and punches you, you take a step forward, use his force and throw him over. Because then he cannot track back or she cannot track back. So you agree, okay, fine, TV, yeah, but this is what the Prophet said. Again, same verse. Tala vila kalmitim savayim bainavayin. I'm agreeing, Jumma Jumma 8 din. Agreeing, no problem. You agree, I agree. This is a technique which will come out of experience, sister. It will come out of experience how to reply. And don't feel shy or afraid that if they pose a question at you, you have to reply. See, that will come inshallah. The more you strive, Allah will make you in that position. Don't think, oh, you know, as Zakir Bhai answers on the spot. So that inshallah, you'll be better than me. Maybe after a few days, Jumma Jumma 8 din, maybe after a few years. The thing is, sister, that you start, make a beginning at least. And when you make a beginning, you may not be able to reply that wittingly on the spot. But inshallah, the more you strive, Allah says in the Quran in Surah Al-Kabut, chapter number 29, verse number 69, you strive in His way and He will open up the pathways. So the main thing you do in jihad fi sabilillah. Hope that answers the question.